Welcome to the PowerPanel Cloud setting tutorial. In this video, you will learn how to add your UPS to the system for remote monitoring and management. First, a CyberPower account is required for adding a UPS to the system and for management afterwards. It can be created through PowerPanel Cloud website or PowerPanel App. To create an account through the website, go to powerpanel.cyberpower.com. Then click Sign Up and complete the process by filling out the registration form. To create an account through the app, please install the app first. And on the login page, tap Sign Up and complete the process by filling out the registration form. With the registered account, you are ready to add a device to the cloud. For UPS with USB or serial port, you can use PowerPanel software. For UPS with network expansion slot, you can use remote cloud card. To add the UPS to the cloud through software, you may install either PowerPanel Personal or PowerPanel Business Local. If you use PowerPanel Personal, go to Setting, select Advanced, then activate the mobile solution. The login window will appear. Enter your account and password. Read the terms and policy. And if you agree, tick to accept. Then click Login. Wait a few seconds for system to load. The UPS will be added. If you want to change the UPS name, which will be displayed in the cloud, click Edit and modify the name. Then click Save to store the setting. If you choose to use PowerPanel Business Local, go to Setting and select Advanced. Open the Cloud Solution section. Activate the solution. Enter your account and password. You can also change the UPS name, which will be displayed in the cloud. Read the terms and policy. And if you agree, tick to accept. Then click Apply. Wait a few seconds for system to load. The UPS is added to the cloud when you see a successful message at the top right corner. To add the UPS to the system through remote cloud card, you can choose to install either a wired or wireless version of this card. To use the wired connection card, first, connect it to a working network with internet accessibility. The yellow LED will turn on. Then, open the PowerPanel app and log in with your registered account. In this step, we will add the UPS to the cloud through QR code. Tap Add. Select QR code. Scan the code on the card. Once the scan is successful, a confirmation box will appear. Tap Add to add the UPS to the cloud. A confirmation notice will show. Tap OK to continue. You will return to the dashboard, and the UPS will be displayed after a while. The lock icon will disappear in a few seconds, which means the UPS is successfully added to the cloud system. If you are using the wireless connection card, first, make sure your Wi-Fi network is working with internet accessibility. When the card is first installed, the status LED will be automatically flashing blue, ready for connecting to the app. Then, open the PowerPanel app and log in with your registered account. In this step, we will connect the card to the app first. Tap Add. Select Wi-Fi. The steps on how to connect the card to the app will be displayed. First, go to the Wi-Fi setting page of your mobile phone and make sure the Wi-Fi setting is turned on. The wireless card, with the name of Cyber and a serial number, will show on the network list. tap to connect the card. Enter the default password, CyberPower, and connect. Wait a few seconds. Then, once the card is successfully connected, return to the app, and you will see the setting Wi-Fi button, which allows you to connect the card to your Wi-Fi network. Tap the button. Select your Wi-Fi network for the card to connect. Enter the password of the network and connect. The system will check the Wi-Fi connectivity, and the status LED of the card will be flashing green. Once connected, the status LED will become solid green, and the UPS will be added to the cloud. Name the UPS and tap Confirm. You will return to the dashboard, and the UPS will be displayed after a while. The lock icon will disappear in a few seconds, which means the UPS is successfully added to the cloud system. Now, the setup is complete. You can log into the cloud to start monitoring your UPS systems.